Thank you. Thank you. I scroll down your Insta page, saw a picture that I didn't want to see. He had his hand around your waist and a smile on your face like the way you look at me. It was only 8 months ago he was holding your hand, slow dancing and kissing the top of your head. And I don't know how to compete with that, 'cause you were friends since you were kids and it still feels like we just only met. Yeah, I was so naive, thinking that you've only felt this way for me. You always tell me I'm the only one you wanna be with, so why can't I believe it? Yeah, old boyfriends kinda scare me, 'cause they all got a little bit of history with you. Even when you try to tell me, I got no real reason to worry. My mind starts to imagine things that never happened. I start to believe that you're still in love with some other husband. Baby, I'm just asking, do you think I'm gonna be the last one? The last one. I've heard stories about exes calling up brides on their wedding day, professing all the love from a once upon a time that they threw away. And the fear that I'm fighting is constantly rising in the back of my mind, is that you'll finally open up your eyes, that you'll leave me for another guy. Yeah, it's a scary truth that maybe I don't know you in the way they do. You always tell me I'm the only one you wanna be with, so why can't I believe it? Yeah, old boyfriends kinda scare me, 'cause they all got a little bit of history. Even when you try to tell me that I got no real reason to worry, my mind starts to imagine things that never happened. I start to believe that you're still in love with some other husband. Baby, I'm just asking, do you think I'm gonna be the last one? Do you think I'm gonna be the last one? Baby, the hardest part, it's fighting back this anxious heart. But I've come to realize that if we don't have trust, then we might as well have nothing. But old boyfriends still scare me. They all got a little bit of history with you. Even when you try to tell me, I got no real reason to worry. My mind keeps on imagining things I know aren't happening. I start to believe that you're still in love. Some other has been. Baby, I'm just asking, do you think I'm gonna be the last one? Last one. Do you think I'm gonna be the last one? Thank you.
Thank you. I've been riding hard toward the borderline. I am a wanted man. From San Antonio across the Eagle Pass, down to the Rio Grande. Old Black River, you stand in front of me on a moonlit night. If I don't get across, they'll hang me up high. I may be guilty, but I'm not ready to die.
For 3 days now, I've been running for my life, passing right on my tail. And ran my horse into the ground back there along the trail. It was nightfall when I fell upon the bank along the riverside. No Black River so deep and so wide, and I know my freedom lies on the other side.
If you like what you saw, please give the subscribe button a pop and check out another video here.